New year, new me, right?
What's going on, everybody? So I thought that I would do a little bit of a recap of 2021 and some of my favorite moments and the moments that we shared together. There's also some moments that I'm just gonna probably tell you about that you haven't heard about. So let's do a quick recap of 2021. And then I'm also gonna be sharing some of the things I look forward to and my resolutions for 2022.
Show me something real, I don't know how to feel. I just wish I had somebody with me, that's for real. You probably break my heart and leave me empty for the thrill. But I'm so numb, I just wanna feel something that's for real. Show me something real, I don't know how to feel. I just wish I had somebody with me, that's for real. You probably break my heart and leave me empty for the thrill. But I'm so numb, I just wanna feel something that's for real. It's real, for real, the simulation.
Alright, in 2021, man, it was a crazy year. We have a ton of footage. Some of the things that I am just forever going to remember are my new EP, Lost But Found, that dropped this year. YouTube and barbecue chips. Honestly, like, Snoop Dogg duetting that video, I'll never forget that. That happened this year.
YouTube and barbecue chips.
Barbecue chips.
Late night, I always be doing that shit. YouTube and barbecue
saying,
chips. Fuck my problems, I can get used to it. YouTube and barbecue chips. Late night, I always be doing that shit.
I filmed my first movie this year. It's not out yet, but it was my first like step into acting. So that'll be really cool for the year ahead also. That's something that happened in 2021, but you guys will see in 2022. Yeah, I'm just super excited. That was filmed over in the UK. Super fun time. I had to quarantine for that. I traveled to Seattle to work with my boy Dempsey Hope, and that's somebody that I've been like working on music with. We have matching tattoos. We got matching tattoos of Hey Hello Goodbye, this song on my new EP. Let me show you. Man, in 2021, I also met my boy Skate, who I ended up making probably 10 plus songs with, and I'm super proud of those songs. Hopefully, someday, maybe in 2022, you guys will get to hear them. In 2021, I got some new tattoos, I'm pretty sure, on my arm. Not pretty sure, I did. I got, like, these tattoos. I also took very seriously the Wim Hof method and cold showers, and I saw the big help that it made in my life in terms of focus and just ultimate peace. Yeah, that has helped me so much, and I'm super excited, gotta plug it. My new breathing documentary called Breathe with Wim Hof is coming out January 12th, so just stay tuned for that. I gotta put that in here. The link will be down below. It'll be on my main channel. I've found a lot of peace that I didn't know existed within my mind. And I know I haven't been super, super active on social media, but we've started up the vlogs this year and I'm super happy for that. And we're, I don't know how many episodes in, maybe 10 episodes in, but we're not gonna stop putting out videos every Wednesday for you guys. And that's one of the things I look forward to watching this year. In 2022 is seeing where this channel goes, because it's just a super cool way for me to express myself and show bits of my day-to-day life. If you didn't know, I also changed the name of the channel to Life of Jacob. JTV was cool, but Life of Jacob was the original name of this channel. In 2021, I'm very thankful for this recording setup, because a lot of the ideas, like For Real, and all these music videos that we shot in this whole EP, a lot of these ideas are from this setup. And I'm also thankful for my notebooks and my journals. I'm like looking through my Instagram right now, like, yo, what else did I do this year? Hey, yo, I held a goat. I held a goat this year.
Oh, that's too
good.
Good
boy, Diddy.
Oh my gosh.
I'm actually stoked about this one. I got my driver's license. Yo, how am I forgetting these? My music video for Real played in Times Square? What? Dude, this is making me very, very, very happy. Just like remembering the times that we shared together this year. That was so much fun. I gave out the Sartorius Show t-shirts to you guys, 15 of those. And I'll never forget that day. I posted a little picture from it on my Instagram. In terms of this vlog channel, there's also been a lot. You know, I tried ballet. I tried making cookies for you guys. I tried, you know, there was a lot. I really stepped out of my comfort zone, and I will continue to do that in 2022 on this channel. So stay right here. In terms of my EP Lost But Found, we did a listening party before it dropped at midnight that night on the 1st of October. It was super fun. There was about 5 or 10 of you guys there. And this is before it's out. I played you guys all the music. We had cupcakes with the EP cover art on the cupcakes. It was just a super fun time. And I'll never forget that. Yeah, it means the world to me. Seeing you guys say, yo, I love this EP. Thank you for all your support on this EP. And speaking of 2022, I'm sure I'm forgetting some things in 2021, but I'm thinking about 2022. It's on my mind a little. Moral of the story is, go stream Lost But Found. It's my last EP. It's on all streaming platforms. Just look up Lost But Found. Let me know your favorite song. All I can say is I'm super excited to share this year with you guys. I know that there's gonna be a roller coaster of emotions ahead for us, but that's life and we're all strong enough to handle this. There's nobody else I'd wanna be experiencing this year 2022 with. I'm so excited to see what happens, man. Just know that you have the strength and you have the light within to continue and to have the best year possible. It's not too late. I know we're already like a week or so in by the time you're seeing this, but it's not too late to have the best year of your life. So get out there. Let's do it. We're in this together. Let's do it.
Feeling good?
Out there, folks.
Oh, he whacked that thing. Oh my gosh, it's like a UFO.
Let's go.
I wanna say that I'm looking forward to the best year yet, and I don't even have much words. I'm excited to show you through my actions this year, and I love you all. So much good is on the way for everybody. I feel like a big wave of positivity in all of our lives coming, so keep the faith alive. The light is at the end of the tunnel, and maybe 2022 might be the entrance of that light. Let's f***ing go, everybody. Don't let anybody wreck your vibe this year. Stay, just keep thriving, man. I love you guys so much and I'm forever grateful. This week's shout out goes to Sheckler. Sheckler said, I love this style of video, Jacob. Enjoy your time with your family, bro. Hyped for 2022. Sheckler, thank you so much. If you guys want to be next week's shout out, leave a like on this video, comment down below what you want to see for the next video, and don't forget to subscribe with post notifications on. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you so much. Let's do this thing. 2022 family, get ready. New tunes coming soon. See you next Wednesday. Peace out.